Let's all welcome Debbie Finnerman. Hey, Debbie. All right. Where are you from?
Santa Rosa, California.
Santa Rosa.
Yes.
That's wine country, isn't it?
It is.
Right.
That's right.
You like wine?
Mm-hmm.
Come to my dressing room. We'll
all
talk.
Right. Okay.
Well, I'm only kidding there. Are you married?
Yes, I am.
Oh. Have any kids?
No, not yet.
You have a heart around your
yes,
pendant
that's
is a
right.
heart.
It's my good luck heart.
Oh, it is. Mm-hmm. Anything else you want to tell us about Debbie Finnerman?
Yes, I'm a student at Sonoma State College up north.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to have a nice time here.
You are going to have a good
yes.
time here. What are you studying?
Biology.
Biology. Oh, you'll have a great time here. Got some real experts in biology over there. Okay, Debbie, you may have A or B.
I'll take A.
A it is, and this is the way it reads. The sheep said, I don't want any more lambs. So I started taking birth control pills. By mistake, I swallowed a dozen buttons. 9 months later, I gave birth to a 6-pound blank.
Can I say?
Hi, Han.
Hi, very good. Very good. Very good. It's very easy. It's very easy.
It certainly is. Richard is being mean with me.
Is
he's
he being
criticizing
mean?
Criticizing all my answers, and he's acting as though I'm stupid. I don't know how that happened.
Turn to
he's
dirt.
He's not acting.
Okay, Debbie. The sheep
wait
said.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
What are we waiting for? Oh, I'm sorry. Yes.
Well,
the sheep said I didn't want any more lambs, so I started taking birth control pills. By mistake, I swallowed a dozen buttons. 9 months later, I gave birth to a 6-pound blank.
Wool coat.
Wool coat. She said a wool coat. What did you say, Dick?
I said sweater.
Sweater is good.
No buttons on a sweater.
There are no buttons on a sweater.
On a cardigan.
On a cardigan, yes, of course. All right, Brett.
No buttons on a sweater. What are these?
That's not a sweater.
Tell him, Chuck.
Go for his throat.
Sweater
Show
goes
us
over
the head.
Met these rules.
What do you say, Brett?
I say what I... a cardigan.
A cardigan sweater. All right.
Because that's what they have on cardigans.
Yeah. I want buttons. My fly swatter.
You can't have it.
I want my... All right, Charles.
Do you have a feeling the sweater question isn't working? I said sweater.
Well, she said wool coat.
Of course she did.
Anything made out of wool? Swallowed all these buttons by mistake. 6 months later, I gave birth to a 6-pound wool coat.
Question stinks.
Nevertheless.
I thought I'd go along with the crowd, and I do have a sweater that has buttons on it.
Good for you.
Wool
and I'll
sweater.
Wear it soon.
Right.
She also has a house with buttons.
Yeah. I was going to say house, but that didn't
All right,
me.
Richard, show us your wool them. Coat.
I have a sheepskin coat.
Oh.
A sheepskin coat.
Of course.
Sheepskin coat, do you have buttons?
They do indeed.
Right?
Peter Perfect. Peter Perfect.
I bet you have a sweater.
Okay, Debbie, you got one, and you hang around, and now we've got this for you. 5. You say 25. Is that what you say? Who'll make it 30?
I'll make it 30.
30. All 30. Right, do I hear 35? I have 40. 40, 40. Go down. Hey, no, no.
18.
18.
14.
There we go. What do we got now?
10.
Now we got 10 seconds. So, see you ladies next time. You will come back, won't you? You will come back.
Yes.
What do you say?
I did 8. That's
8.
My last bit.
All right. Goodbye. Join us next time. Match game 78. Goodbye.
This is Johnny Olsen speaking for Match Game 78, a Mark Goodson, Bill Totman production.